At this point in the 1940s, attitudes towards grey squirrels were turning very, very, very sour. The Ministry of Food, for example, during the 1940s, promoted the eating of squirrel soup and squirrel pie.